Well, good morning to you. It's still looking pretty unsettled as we go through the week, but come the weekend, we're likely to see a return of the cold air from the east. Hello there, good morning to you. Well, as you can see, very busy out in the Atlantic. Plenty of low-pressure systems racing their way towards us. But as time goes on, we're going to find a high-pressure system building over Scandinavia, and that's going to hold those frontal systems back. So I think through the course of the week, we can expect a fair amount of rain in the west, and it becomes very slow-moving. But certainly for today, we've got a brief ridge of high pressure. So yesterday's rain has just about disappeared off to the near continent. It's left behind, though, quite a legacy of cloud, and that cloud has helped to keep temperatures up overnight. So central and eastern parts avoiding a frost. In fact, throughout the day, it's going to be western areas where it's coldest first thing, but they'll see the best of the weather, certainly the best of the sunshine. Temperatures anything between around 8 degrees Celsius in the north, we could see 11 or 12 down in the south. That's 54 degrees Fahrenheit. But later on in the day, we start to see the cloud increasing from the west. And we'll see this rain working its way into parts of Ireland, patchy to begin with, turning heavier later. Hello there, good morning to you. Well, we've got a brief ridge of high pressure today. Things are looking really rather nice, but if you take a look at the weather that's out there, plenty of cloud and rain out in the Atlantic. Now, not much of it is actually going to make its way across to us. And where it does arrive, it's going to be slow moving. So starting with today then, more in the way of cloud over some eastern parts, western areas seeing a touch of frost and mist and fog as well. But this is where we'll see the clearest skies through the course of the day. So enjoy some lovely sunshine over those western parts, central and eastern areas, cloud thinning and breaking, but we'll also see one or two showers cropping up as well. Now, we are watching the system that's coming in. It will be arriving later in the day. Initially, we'll see the cloud arriving over parts of Ireland, then the rain coming in, but it's going to be tomorrow morning, really, before we start to see some impact in the southwest. That cloud thickening up, the rain coming in as well, strong winds. In fact, it'll become breezy everywhere tomorrow, but we'll see some coastal gales through western coasts and hills.
Who has the details?
Well, good morning to you. Yes, Sarah Jane's probably quite dry this morning, but a little bit chilly. Central and eastern parts seem more in the way of cloud. We're going to see a big change at the weekend. Hello there, good morning to you. Well, we've got that classic battle going on. Lots of low pressure systems out towards the west and high pressure building out towards the east. Which one will win? Well, it does look as though come the weekend, the high pressure wins out and we start to see things becoming a little colder once again. But this is the way things look for today. Really rather nice, a brief ridge of high pressure, a little bit frosty out in the west to start off with, but that's where we'll see the best of the sunshine and temperatures up to around 10 or 11 degrees Celsius. That's 52 degrees Fahrenheit. For the east, well, more in the way of cloud here to start off with, but that should thin and break. To give some bright or sunny spells, but we'll also see a scattering of showers there as well. Now, obviously, we're watching this system here. It is going to work its way in across parts of Ireland tonight. Intensifies first thing tomorrow morning over parts of Southern Ireland and the southwest.